In this video, we will learn how to prove the trigonometric identity inverse of cosine of minus x is equal to pi minus inverse of cosine of x. It can also be said as to prove arccosine of minus x is equal to pi minus arccosine of x, as inverse of cosine is also known as arccosine. To prove the identity, let us assume y is equal to arccosine of minus x. As cosine is inverse of arccosine, so cosine of y is equal to minus x. Taking the minus sign to the left side of the equation, we get minus of cosine of y is equal to x. As we know, the trigonometric identity minus of cosine of y is equal to cosine of pi minus y. The video explaining how to derive this identity is appearing in the upper right corner. Also, the URL address of the video has been mentioned in the description section. So, cosine of pi minus y is equal to x. As arccosine is inverse function of cosine, so pi minus y is equal to arccosine of x. Taking pi to right side, we get minus y is equal to arccosine of x minus pi. Then multiplying the whole expression by minus gives us y is equal to pi minus arccosine of x. We had assumed y is equal to arccosine of minus x. So arccosine of minus x is equal to pi minus arccosine of x. So the identity is proved. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, or if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.